It's not going to work. I'm standing on my frozen lake.
I don't know what that means.
It's something that I learned in Sayak. Your frozen lake is the name for what you want the most in the world, and you want it. You want it so bad that you'll do anything to get it. And your heart takes over. But because of that, it destroys you in the end. It's right there, just sitting in the middle of this frozen lake. And you think you're fast enough to go out there and grab it before the ice cracks.
And what you don't realize is you're already standing on the ice and it's falling apart around you.